imagine where you'd be today if you were able to tell Russia, keep your gas. It would be a very different world.